Yo, YouTube, what is up, mate? Oh, it's Dave, man. We're back outside on a nice, cloudy Sunday day, I should say. We got a nice little pack going on. Oh my God, that is today. We decided to hit the streets, and that's what we're doing. Back here on this hill. Thank you. Yeah, he live right here. And then the trails is right over there. We go down this road, it'll take us back to the power lines where it's parked at. Ooh. If you go down the street, it takes us right back to the car.
Yeah?
The trails is right there.
Okay.
Yeah. What'd you hit, the shoulder?
So fucking bad.
Does it feel like you dislocated or something?
I don't fucking know. That shit.
Can you stand straight?
Nah, it hurt to stand up.
Oh, shit.
I probably dislocated.
That's what I'm thinking. The way it's looking right now, I can't really tell, but.
This shit, I gotta go to work tomorrow. Fuck,
you know
me,
how to pop in that
hit?
Shoulder?
Huh?
You know how to pop a shoulder in?
No.
Pop it, shit.
I think the battery died. It looked like he was over there charging.
Where's Sebastian?
He went that way.
Yeah, you probably.
Yeah, it's out of place.
Yeah. How'd you fall?
I don't know what I hit. I just bounced up. My butt bounced off the seat, dog. And that's the next thing I know, I had a mouthful of dirt.
Did you hit that right there, that rock?
I don't know what I hit. I'm guessing so. It looked like this first tire mark right over that rock.
Yeah.
Zuli came out here and broke his collarbone.
That's biting dead. Oh, you ate shit?
Yeah.
I think his shoulder popped out.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. I was thinking about trying to pop back in, but I don't know. Like, I never tried that before. The right one.
Yeah,
it just died on him, he said, or something? But we right here, too.
I know.
Yeah. I think so, yeah. He got a battery for it, but his battery's also dead.
You think an urgent care will pop a shoulder in?
Yeah.
They will?
I don't think so, bro.
Nah?
Make me go to a chiropractor.
Yes.
To pop a shoulder? I don't think so.
You could just go to the ER and they pop
it. They ain't gonna see you, but they're gonna see you tonight or nothing.
Yeah.
At least a chiropractor won't.
Yeah, a chiropractor.
Yeah.
We're close though, right?
Yeah, it's like right there. Damn. This one right here, I say like put it through and then just hook it around to the other, the frame on the other side. Yeah, like can you put it all the way through? Would it fit?
Oh, reach over that.
Yeah, side. Try to put it like, my bad, you're good. Through here or something.
Damn, I'm not gonna fuck up your carb or something?
Just try and see. There you go.
See if that
looks. Perfect. Just kind of ride the front brake a little bit so the slack could stay tight.
Front brake?
Yeah, just, it don't matter. Just try to keep the slack as tight as possible. Back on Sebby's funny line. His bike feels so good. Gotta pop it. You gotta go way faster than that. Probably start going downhill. You did already?
Oh yeah.
Out of sight, come on. Damn. bro. How you started?
I didn't fucking Chris, bro. I tried to do a U-turn, bro. I fucking power slid and
oh, man. All right, you ready? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Now. For sure, for sure. Yep, all right, man. I know. Starting to cramp.
MIG going crazy.
Chill out tomorrow. I keep on snapping. I'm not from LA. You know what I'm right. Would you die for the fam? And know what it's telling you. Stay with a fire and a regular pedestrian. Niggas married in shoes. I done been to that wedding. But he died by the gun. Hold my dogs with a hat. When I step out of the house, everyone got a weapon. But these niggas.